This can't be happening.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Has the Master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the Master. Oh yes, you must always obey.
What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
Will you be quiet if I let go?
Yes, yes. I promise to be quiet. turn me off.
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According...
Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
Yes, Zarko?
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look. Shit. Where are they? Luther! Find them! For fuck's sake!
Fucking android. There you are.
No more hide and seek for you.
They're over there!
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
To hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary. But it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson!